started with Team New Zealand in 1995. And against all odds, Peter Blake, who issued contacted earlier on, we got together with him. Down the coast of San Diego, he won the America's Cup for New Zealand, much to everybody's surprise. So we've been with him ever since, you know, in 2000, 2003, 7, and now here in San Francisco. So it's a long-standing relationship. And to have a watch for America's Cup or for Team New Zealand or for the Olympics or Ryder Cup, I think it's a nice touch. And in fact, if you look today, there are a lot of interest. If you go on the internet, you'll see incredible interest, especially in all the older America Cup watches, a lot of interest there. So I think it's good for the brand.
Well, it's a great relationship that I've had with Omega, both personally and also as part of Team New Zealand. Omega's history now goes back with the team to 1995, and this is their fifth involvement with the team. So it's a great relationship. Thoroughly enjoyed being part of what is obviously a very strong brand in the sporting world.
These bikes are completely new to the America's Cup. The America's Cup has never been really this high tech before. There's never been quite this much speed, and really it's never been contained in such a small area as it is in San Francisco Bay. So all those things have given quite unique challenges to the designers and to the yachtsmen.